Is it live?
It's live, right?
Look at this table.
What's up, everybody? We're at Brickyard Pizza. We're about to watch Malcolm Reese play a live performance.
Nobody's watching, by the way.
I know, I don't care. People will be watching later, okay? Malcolm's going to share it to his page. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah, but most people just skip it. Most people just skip it to when he's playing.
Though. Yeah, I know, but they'll see this part because...
Sorry, I have my tune wrong. Hi, guys. My name is Malcolm Reese. I'm gonna start off with a cover, and then I'm gonna play an original song, then I'm gonna play another cover. I never play multiple covers, so I feel like this is gonna be something funny. So this first song that I'm gonna play, it's a pretty fun song, and if you know it, I desperately need you to sing along. Okay?
Sugar, we're going down swinging. I'll be another one with a bullet. A load of God complex, cocking and
guitar for that like 2 hours ago. I mean, I knew the words. I mean, who doesn't know the words? But I was like, oh man, that might be a cool song to learn. Yeah, so it's pretty. Yeah, so my band, I'm in a band, fun fact. But my band is doing a charity show in December that's gonna be for Toys for Tots, and we're playing nothing but Fall Out Boy songs. So this, yeah. It's a cover show, so everybody who's on it is playing like a different band. And my band is doing Fall Out Boy this year. Last year we did Paramore. This year we're gonna have a little bit more fun with Fall Out Boy. Alright, this next song that I'm gonna play is an original song. And so if any of y'all ever come to Brickyard Pizza on Tuesday nights, you've probably seen me before. I play here every week. But I always play this song called 2 Years Too Long. I have played it consistently for probably like 9 months. I have played it every time that I've ever played here. But I've decided tonight is the night that I'm changing that. So this song is called Very Ignore Drink.
On 2 feet, you know we've all got our problems, so we bury it deep, we bury it deep, we ignore everything, we just wanna feel safe, we don't want things to change, yeah, we bury it deep, we take another drink, we just wanna feel safe.
Double white, and you're probably doing something wrong. If you don't like double white, I mean, that's okay, but you're probably Daniela. She's like the only person I know that doesn't like Double White. So, my name is Malcolm Reese. I play here pretty frequently. No, never. My name is the kid with the squeaky voice, apparently. No, my name is Malcolm Reese. I play here at Brickyard Pizza every Tuesday night. At least I have been for, I don't know, probably like 10 months or so. I used to play here prior to that too, but consistently probably like 10 months. But yeah, I mean, I just normally play only like my own songs, but decided to play some covers today. We can act like that's because it's Halloween, but it's not. It is taking a lot longer to get this guitar tune than I thought it would. Alright. We're good. We're there. This next song I'm gonna play, there's this band called Brand New. I don't know if anybody's ever heard of Brand New. Alright, yeah. I'm going to see them this Thursday, driving out to El Paso to go see them. So this is one of their songs. This song is called The Boy Who Blocked His Own Shot. Well, that's probably why. Okay. Now. Oh, man. I'm trying to get this working. This guitar just does not feel like getting a tune right now. Oh. I'm sorry. I never do anything in this tuning. This is a really weird tuning. If it makes me sad, I will die by your hand. Find out what you want. I don't know where I am. I feel like I'm off on this. Oh my god. I haven't really practiced this song. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna not play it, guys. I haven't practiced it, and I feel a little unsure about it. I would play, if I knew Freebird, I would play it. Alright, this is one of my songs, and it's called Isolation Disposition. Because as much as I love Brand New, I didn't practice that song. He hates me. Drive into the darkness of the night. My friends, but I feel alone. You're the only one on my mind. I wonder how I'm staying alone.
Everything it meant that you'd be with me.
another original song. This song is called Understanding How to Breathe. I could use a friend right now, but I don't want you to worry. I wish you'd come around. Oh, I wish that you'd stay. But you don't understand what it's like to lose someone like you. Have a wonderful night.